We have here an interesting problem. This one has three caps lock blinking light issue. So pressing the power button. Power light is not on. No power. Okay, let's connect the power quickly. We got an orange light. Okay. Power light on and caps lock. Here we go. They did say it will sometimes boot. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Okay, that is the issue. Why is this an issue? Okay, so sometimes it will work, they said, sometimes it won't. So there's a label of the user. 1 second. All right, so we cover the user information. This has already been opened for us. Okay, so the RAM is in properly, so that 3-error code usually indicates something to do with the RAM. It's one of those issues I suspect may have to do with soldering. The RAM slot. Now let's try it here quickly. Bring in the charger. Charger is in. Power button, fan spin. You can see it works, right? So this is definitely a RAM issue. Not like the RAM is faulty, but this actually relates to a design problem which I've seen in similar or other Dell HP with the issue relating to soldering of the pins of the RAM slot. So a bit tricky one. Let's see if we can do anything about this. So this is the RAM slot. There has got to be Let's remove this label. Let's check this part out. Okay. Yeah, all kinds of ideas are in my head about what to do right now. So I could reflow from the bottom. I could touch up every pin, that's another way. There we go. See that? The first pin. Did you see it? Check it out. Okay, that's done. Okay, let's check here. Okay, that's fine. So that single pin most likely causing a problem because RAM is not being detected. Yeah. See? All right, that's the fix. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.